Welcome back to Maine's Total Weather News for a Saturday morning. The Maine harness racing community came together in Scarborough for the second annual Christmas Carolers on Horseback. The carolers on their horses, of course, met at Scarborough Downs. They then visited Scarborough Terrace, an assisted living facility, and the Maine Veterans Home. The riders say it's a unique way to get people in the holiday spirit. Is that a mini horse?
I think it is.
Oh, that's my dream. Yeah.